the race, Division C heavyweight, is gonna be starting very soon once the green flag waves. Pole position, Francesco Bazzarelli, and the race is on. Zach is in first. Gabriel Pena in second, defending very hard from Francesco Bazzarelli. Francesco's got him. Zach in P1. Francesco in second, third, Gabriel Pena, fourth, looks like Dom, and Dominic is in third, Gabriel Pena is in fourth, Marco Nardi in P5. Zach Fazzari, can he go for a double victory? His partner is starting to catch up. Top three on coming on clutch. Looks like Don Bass is going for the overtake. No. And a crash. Dominic. Looks like he's got the penalty. What do you think about your race overall?
I have to work on that corner on HB. That's my main corner to work on. But overall,
is this your first time you did this reverse?
No, I've done it I think a few times, two or three times. But I have to work on that corner for reverse at normal. But other than that, I think I did not too bad.
Yeah, you did a good race, good overall. Zach, another podium, third position. Take us about your race experience.
I would have liked to go better. I mean, the team strategy was there. I let him pass because he had the faster kart. I guess I just didn't have a proper setup. No, honestly, in all in all, it was a good race. It was a good race, man.
Good race.
I let him go. He ended up taking it. And I think you guys should do a 5-lap shootout and see who wins, by the way. Just saying.
Your race experience.
Lost. And?
As soon as I saw Bazzarelli fly past me, I was like, okay, so he's probably going to be in first place. And then Buzz passed me like smoothly, so I was like, all right, maybe he might get first place. But all I knew is that I was not going to win today.
Good race overall.
Yeah, it's not too bad. Good weather. Good green race. So we need more heads.
Yeah, I agree. Guys.
You didn't get bumped at all.
So, second place, what do you think?
Thank you to Zach, of course, he didn't keep me on for long. It's that. Try to get him, two mistakes at the start of the race. Good race, guys.
Good overall. Congratulations, first victory of the season.
First victory of the season, feeling pumped.
Started fifth and went straight to first.
He was really fast, he almost got me right at the line. It was a good race.
Congratulations, guys.
In second position, Francesco, first podium.
Just gonna take a picture.